2 minutes later, Ipswich wrapped up the points. Bobby Mim's punch left something to be desired, but Chris Kiwomya's touch, turn and lob were sheer perfection. That's 13 for the season for Kiwomya, with celebrations growing.